पेज नंबर 18 एंड 19। क्वेश्चन नंबर ए, व्हिच वेजिटेबल एम आई, व्हिच वेजिटेबल एम आई। नंबर वन, आई एम वेरी लॉन्ग एंड ग्रीन, आई एम वेरी लॉन्ग एंड ग्रीन। दिस वेजिटेबल इज वेरी लॉन्ग एंड इट्स कलर इज ग्रीन, सो आई एम काउपी। नंबर टू, आई एम राउंड, आई एम राउंड और सर्कुलर राउंड। आई एम ब्राउन, दैट मीन्स माई कलर इज ब्राउन। आई ग्रो अंडरग्राउंड, सो दिस वेजिटेबल इज राउंड एंड इट्स कलर इज ब्राउन एंड दिस वेजिटेबल ग्रोज अंडरग्राउंड, so it is potato. Number three, I am a pod, I am a pod. I have small, round and green seeds that are soft and sweet. I am pod. I have small, round and green seed. This vegetable has small seed, round seed and green seed that are soft and sweet. These seeds are soft and sweet. So this is P. Number four, I am orange in color, orange in color. My shape is like a cone. I am crunchy. I am crunchy and sweet. I am crunchy and sweet to taste. So, this is carrot. Its color is orange, orange color, and its shape is as like as cone. And to eat, it is very crunchy and sweet. Number five, I have thick green leaves around my white head. My head looks like a flower. My head looks like a flower. You can say that this is cauliflower. Its head is white and around the head it has green leaves, and this leaf is very thick, so it is cauliflower. Question number B. Mark these sentences with tick mark or cross mark. If it is right, we will tick, and if it is not right, we will cross. Okay. Number one, vegetables only grow underground. If we observe that this vegetable grows underground, but this vegetable grows over the ground or on the ground, so this sentence is not correct. It is wrong. Fruits grow from flowers. If we observe this, we can see that this fruit is growing from flower. Flower is turning into fruit. So this sentence is right. Number three, potatoes are vegetable. And this sentence is correct because vegetable is used in curry. We can eat vegetables by making curry. So this sentence is correct. Number four, all tomatoes are red. If you observe here, Some tomato are green, some tomato are red, some tomato in another color. So we can say that this sentence is not correct. Though maximum tomato are red, but not all tomatoes are red. Number five, peas grow under the ground. Under the ground, peas grow under the ground. In this picture, we can see a tree or plant of pea, but pea doesn't grow underground. Pea grows on the branch of the tree. So this sentence is not correct. It's wrong. Question number C. What four things does a plant need to grow well? What four things does a plant need to grow well? Number one, sunlight. Sunlight is need to grow a plant well. Number two, air. Air. And number three, water. Water is also needed. And at last, number four, good soil. Good soil is very important for a plant. Question number D. Think about the fruits. We will think about the fruits you know. So at first, you will think about a fruit that you know. Then write the name of one fruit in each blank below. There is a blank. We will write down here correct sentence or correct word. Number one, the biggest fruit I have seen. The biggest fruit I have seen, and it is jackfruit. Jackfruit is biggest fruit I have seen. Number two, the tallest fruit I have eaten. The tallest fruit I have eaten. Banana. Number three, the smallest fruit I have seen. The smallest fruit I have seen. And it's grape. Grape is the smallest fruit I have seen. The hardest fruit I have eaten. The hardest fruit I have eaten. Hardest fruit. Guava. Guava is very hard. Guava is very hard. This is the hardest fruit I have eaten. Question number two. The juiciest fruit I have seen. Juiciest fruit. Pineapple. Pineapple is very juiciest. Very juiciest. So it is pineapple, the juiciest fruit I have seen. Question number F. Draw a picture in your scrapbook. Draw a picture in your scrapbook to show how a seed grows into a plant. So now we will draw a picture in our scrapbook like this. Question number G. Bring some fruits to class. You will bring some fruits to class and then you will cut and open the fruits. You will cut and open the fruits and then count the seeds. Count the seeds. At first, we have taken here apple and already we have cut here and we have count the seeds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 seeds. Mango, 1 seed. Banana, no seed. Maximum banana have no seed. Maximum banana has no seed. But some banana has seeds. Here, in this banana, we have got no seeds. Lychee, only 1 seed. one litchi, one seed. And pineapple, there is no seeds. Pineapple, in pineapple, we cannot see any seeds. There is no seed in maximum pineapple. Make a table like this. We will make a table like this. There are three columns. In first column, we will write down one seed. And these will be mango has one seed, lychee has one seed, blackberry has one seed, a few seed. In the second column, we will write down the names of the fruits of one seed, a few seeds. In palm, we can see a few seeds. In maximum palm, we can see three seeds or four seeds. So palm has a few seed, apple has a few seeds, and orange has a few seeds. And the fruits of many seeds. Pomegranate has many seeds. It may be 100 seeds or more than 100 seeds. Papaya has many seeds, and guava has also many seeds.
Subscribe our channel, like, comment, and share.